Just kind of been, I don't know, doing some thinking and reading. And I guess the thing that's kind of struck me is that, you know, so we're living in a new state of affairs. You know, life is different now than it was, say, 2-3 months ago. And a lot of things that we would have sort of scoffed at now are going to become common. But with this type of hardship or whatnot comes an opportunity. And Romans talks about, you know, God working things out for the good of those who love him. And you know, other place in the New Testament, you know, God's sort of his purpose amidst, you know, whatever comes. And so, you know, recognizing that God is still in control, and that he can bring good out of anything, including this. And so I kind of came down to, you know, you can look at it a couple different ways in regards to COVID and its effects. You know, maybe you're unaffected. Well, that's great. But what an opportunity to help those that are, whether with your time or with your money or, you know, in whatever manner, you know, regardless of how you've been touched by it. Or, you know, other people may fall into a different camp where, you know, maybe you have a financial hardship that's come from this. And this is an opportunity to trust God and also to learn humility, to accept or ask for help. I don't think God, I think he often has, there's always something we can learn from whatever we're going through. You know, or maybe you've been emotionally or physically affected by COVID, and this is an opportunity to learn to focus, similar to the way Paul did when he was in prison. He's like, you know what, I'm okay no matter what happens, because things maybe not be the way we want them to be right now. But learning to focus beyond ourselves and find comfort in God and what he has to offer, you know, also in light of the fact that, you know, he's given us so much. And so as all those things are sort of, you know, are sort of our little lives that we like to build, as they come tumbling down, it's an opportunity to step back and realize that God's in control and that maybe we've been relying on ourselves. And it takes an opportunity like this or a time like this to sort of bring everything back into perspective. Similar to, you know, in the book of Esther, when it talks about that it was for such a time as this that she was where she was, and that, you know, we have incredible opportunity to do good in the name of Christ. In the midst of what we're in.